During any discussion on feeding whitetails, most hunters believe that corn feeders or bait piles are a cure-all for a whitetail's woes. Though corn is probably the most widely used food by some wildlife managers, the benefits of these high-energy, carbohydrate-infused nuggets do not meet the entire nutritional needs of whitetails from December until May. Corn does provide deer with energy for short periods of time and heightens their ability to stay warm in harsh weather, but their bodies receive minimal nutritional benefits. So while deer can be programmed to come to corn feeders daily, their bodies are better served by consuming wheat, oats, corn, alfalfa, soybeans, natural grasses, and a variety of clovers. Feeding post-rut whitetails is paramount for the health of a deer herd. It's true, deer are survivors and have an uncanny ability of flourishing in the toughest conditions. However, after the rut, both bucks and does face a nutritional crisis in their lives. Both sexes have diminished body weights and require good nutrition to build their weakened immune systems. This is an excellent time to feed supplements and minerals to help whitetails get over the hump and regain body weight lost during the rut period. Moultrie makes a complete line of feed supplements and additives that are sure to appeal to the whitetail in your area. These supplements are formulated with protein levels ranging from 18 to 26% and will quickly boost a deer's immune system and help them regain lost body weights for added vitality. For more information, visit us on the web at www.moultriefeeders.com.